Obviously, especially contractors, when they finish with their electric drill, they wind the cable around the chuck like that, around the body, and that doesn't do the cable much good. It also introduces a lot of twists which need to be sorted out. There's actually an easier way, a lot neater, and doesn't tighten up the cable as much. When you start, don't pull the cord relief too tight round, because that will also cause damage. Just very lightly hang it over the body of the drill, and then do a figure of eight. You find that works a lot better, more compact, you haven't got the big bulky amount of cable on the end of it. And there you go. You can find a way of tucking the plug in or whatever, but that will fit nicely into areas you haven't got this big bulk of cable on it. And when you undo it again, it's much easier. You haven't got all the coils and cable to untwist, and your cable stays perfectly reasonable.